हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्राइस व्यूज यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम स्टैंडर्ड 5 ऑनलाइन क्लास, सब्जेक्ट इंटेलिजेंट टेस्ट एंड द टॉपिक इज डायरेक्शन। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एक्सरसाइज 8.2 व्हिच इज अवेलेबल इन अवर नवनीत डाइजेस्ट ऑन पेज नंबर 204। सो देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी विल सॉल्व हियर। सो व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पेयर हैव द डायरेक्शन व्हिच आर एडजेसेंट। सो फॉर दिस वन सपोज दिस इज अ नॉर्थ, south and then west and the east. Okay, now there is option number 1, northwest and the southeast. Now northwest is here, okay, and the southeast is here. Okay, is they are in adjacent? No. So option number 1 is incorrectly. Then option number 2, northeast and the southwest. Now northeast is here and the southwest is here, so they are opposite, not adjacent. So option number 2 is incorrectly. Then option number 3, west and the east. West and the east are also the opposite, so this option number 3 also incorrectly. Then option number 4, southeast and the southwest, means southwest, yes, these are the in adjacent. So option number 4 is the correct one. So for question number 1, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 2, Rosie is standing facing toward west. So for question number 2, Rosie is standing facing toward the west. So suppose this is our by default directions, west, east and the south. So facing toward the west, she turned 2 times to the left. Now if she is facing this one, means left is here and the right is here. Now through the left 2 times in a 90 degree, means 1 and 2. Now she is facing to the east. Now in which direction is her back of the facing? So facing is the east, means back is the west. Okay, so option number 4 is a west, means option number 4 is the correct for question number 2. Then question number 3, in the adjoining figure a path of travel from A to N. So there is I will draw first A. This is a path and this is a point A and this is point N. Now in this one, a path of travel from A to N is shown. How many times does one turn to his right? Now while traveling, facing this one means this is the right and this is the left. Okay, so then turning to his right. Now after this one, this is a left turn, again left turn. Now this is a right turn. Okay, so means this turn is a 1. Okay, then after this one, this is a left turn, then this is a right turn. Okay, this is a 2, then again this is a right turn. So this is a 3, then this is a right turn. Okay, 4, then this is a right turn. 5, then this is left turn, and then this is a right turn. Okay, then 6. So there are the total 6 times the right turn. Okay, always we follow this right and left. So outer, this directions is always be in a right side, okay, of this one. Okay, so now right turn means this is a right turn, again this is right turn, again this is right turn. Now this one also, this direction means inner side directions turning. Okay, now here also suppose, now this is outside direction. Now if he is traveling here, means right is here, this is the right path. Okay, right directions path will be, means from this one he is opposite of this right, means left turn. This is also opposite of this right turn, means this is a left turn. Okay, like this one, we have to imagine this one, and at the final end will be there, means total 6 turns are there. So 6 turns means option number 4 is a correct one for question number 3. Then question number 4, in the figure of question number 3, so means in this figure, how many times does one face in the east direction? Now in this one, east is this one. Now how many times that facing to the east direction while traveling from A to N, means in the same traveling, how many time east is facing? Now this is a 1 time. Okay, this is a 1 time, then this one is the 2 time, then this is the 3rd time, then this is the 4th time. This is toward the east facing. So total four times is mentioned in option number 2. So option number 2 is the correct one for question number 4. Then now question number 5, 4 km to the northwest. So we will solve the question number 5 is here. Now for this one, 4 km to the northwest direction. So this is our north, okay, this is west, east and the south. So this is the northwest directions, okay. So suppose from this position traveling to the this pole 4 km and then this position comes. Sumit house is the bazaar, okay. So means to the northwest of the Sumit's house, means this is the Sumit's house, okay, and here the bazaar, that is the meaning. 3 km to the southwest. Southwest is these directions, means these directions. 3 km. Then of the bazaar is the railway station, means here the railway station, okay. Then 4 km to the southeast of the railway station is the college. Southeast means this direction. So means these directions, 4 km is the college. In which direction and at what distance of Sumit's house office is the college located? So Sumit's, this is not a house, this is a office, okay. So from this office, this direction and this distance also we have to find out. Now as we know, this is right angle, this is right angle, this is right angle, and this one also right angle. Because this, why this is right angle? Because this is 4 km, this right angle means this is also the 4 km, and this is a parallel to this one, okay. So this 4 km, this is also 4 km, means this 3 km and this one also the 3 km, and these are in parallel, okay, means same these directions, okay. So and from the bazaar to the railway station, from the bazaar to the railway station, that is the southwest direction. So means this one is the southwest direction. So 3 km to the southwest, and this is given in option number 3. So for question number 5, option number 3 is the correct one. Then question number 6, during the sunrise. So for question number 6, during the sunrise, Vishwas started walking when the sun was to his left. So this is the north, east, west and the south. Now while walking, sun was his left. Now sun is in a left east direction, because that is the sun rises there, okay. But his left is the east direction, means he is facing to the south directions, okay, because this is the left and this is the right, okay. So that is the meaning, means he is facing to the south. He walked 2 km and turned 90 degrees. So when he walks, suppose from this one south directions he is pulling, and he is a 2 km walk, okay, and then he turned 90 degrees to his right, means these directions, okay. He walked for a while and turned again 90 degrees, again 90 degrees to his right, again this is the right, okay. Previously this is right, he has turned, then right, and then again take a 90 degrees, means the direction is changed to his right, means this is a north direction. Then which directions to his left now? So now this is the right side and this is the left side. Now which direction in his left? So that is the west direction. So that's why west means option number 2 is a correct one. Now question number 7. So we will solve the question number 7 here. Question number 7. The morning sunlight enters Suman's house from through the door. So Suman's home is here, house is here, that is the facing to the east, because sunrise is coming from the east direction. And so this is north, okay, this is east and west, okay. So means sunlight is enter to the home, means her door is facing to the east direction, that is the meaning. Suman leave her house, turn to her left. Now she is leaving, means same direction to the east. So she is, while leaving to the house, always be east direction leaving, okay. Now while leaving to the these directions, means right hand here and the left hand here, and she turned to her left through half of the right angle. Now right angle is this, but half of this one, means this direction, and to the left, means this is a northeast direction. So this is the northeast directions, and enter to the school. So while this one, enter to the school, when this one is, when school's face is to the this directions, means this one, and this is the south and the west. So this is southwest, means school having the southwest directions. Now further asking in question, in which direction does her school face? This is the southwest. Southwest is given in option number 4. Then question number 8, the sun is setting at Vishal's backside. So for this one, question number 8, now this is a north, east, west and the south. Now sun is setting at Vishal's backside. Vishal's backside means sun setting, means sun is always be sitting in west direction and his backside toward the west, means he is facing to the east. Okay, he is facing to the east. Vishal turned to his right. If he is facing to the east, means his right is here and the left is here, and he is turned to his right through half of the right angle. Through the half of the right angle is given, means half, means these directions. Okay, facing the same direction, he stands in a upside down position. Upside down means always be in this direction, means now his right is here and the left is here. If he is upside down position, in which direction is his left hand? Now his left hand in the this northeast directions. Okay, so the northeast is this directions, means this one. So is the this direction, whether he is up and down. So suppose if he is the persons, okay, like this one, if this direction is the left and this is the right. Now up and down means that is a, we can say the mirror, water reflection, means now after this one he is like this position. Okay, means left is the and the right is always be same directions. Okay, whether that is up and up and upside down. Okay, means that is a like a water reflections, means left will be always be in a left, means this directions of the north and the east will be this direction, means northeast is a correctly, but in question it in our book answer is southwest mentioning, means that is a something different they are imagined, but the northeast means this one, because upside down is mentioned. In upside down the directions or right hand the left hand never change. Okay, because that is a like a water reflections, that is not a mirror reflections. Upside down means upside will comes in the down and downside comes in the upside, means that is a like a water reflection. So the answer is the northeast. So for question number 8, northeast is mentioning option number 3. Now question number 9, so question number 9 we will solve here. As shown in the adjoining figure, as shown in the adjoining figure, the 8 persons A, E, F, H, I, K, L and M are sitting around an octagonal table facing each other. Now facing all are to each other. So, okay, so means inner side, they are facing toward the center of this one. That is the meaning. Okay, so now who are facing the southwest? Now in this one, this is a north. Okay, this is the south and this is the east and this is the west. Now who is facing the southwest and the southeast direction respectively? So southeast, southwest, this one and southeast, this one, means K and now southeast in these directions and the southwest in this direction. Now in this direction who is facing? The M is facing these directions, and in this direction the E is facing. Now M and E, so M and E is mentioning option number 4. So for question number 9, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 10, in the question number 9, who are facing the opposite direction? So same in this one, who are facing in opposite direction? So for the option M and E, so now M and E, they are not opposite to. Okay, so option number 1 is incorrectly. Then option number 2, K and H, so K is here and the H is, they are also not in opposite. So option number 2 is also incorrectly. Then option number 3, M and H, so M and the H, yes, they are in opposite. So option number 3 is correct. Now check for the option number 4, E and L, so E is here and the E is here and the L is here, so they are not in opposite. So that's why option number 4 also incorrectly, means option number 3 is the correct one. So for question number 10, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 11, Salil, who is facing the southwest? So for question number 11, so we will note down here the north, east, west, and the south. Now, Salil, who is facing the southwest? Southwest means this direction. He is facing in this direction. Walk 20 meter straight and then turn to his right. Now, from his one, he is walking here and 20 kilometer. Okay, 20 meter. Then turn to his right. Now, while facing or while walking this one, his right is here and his left is here. Now, from this one, take a right, means these directions, through the right, turn to his right. He again walk 10 meter, means this direction he walks 10 meter. Take the similar turn means right turn, okay, means these directions, and walk 10 meter. Again, from here, walk 10 meter. In which direction is Salil standing now? So in which direction is standing now? So this is the directions from the initial, which is the west one, somewhat be like this one. Okay, so 10 meter is not in scale, so is somewhat be here, means in a toward the west direction from the initial one. So because this is a 20 and this is right angle, this is right angle, means 10 is somewhat be here. Okay, so means in a parallel to this one parallel to this one, means somewhat be here. Okay, and this is a 10. So like this position of the initial, so he is from the west of the initial position. So west is given in option number 2. So for question number 11, option number 2, west is the correct one. Then question number 12, Manoj back is the southeast direction. So for question number 12, we will solve here. Manoj back is the southeast direction. So this is north, south, west, and the east. So southeast means this direction is the back, means he is facing to the northwest. Okay, means from he this one to this direction he is facing from this position. He turned to his right through the right angle. So while facing this one, his right is here and left is here. Now he is turning his right through the right angle, means these directions, right angle this one. Now he is facing to the north east directions while turning from this one to this one, and turn to his left. Now this is right and this is left. Now turn to the left through the half of the right angle, through the half of the right angle, means now he is coming to the north direction, because northeast and the north having the half right angle. Okay, so means this is a half, again half this one, and again half this one, means now he is facing to the west, because this is a one, and north to northwest is a half of the right angle, and northwest to the west is a half of the angle. So this is 1, 2, and 3. So now he is facing to the west direction, his face toward the left side. Which direction will he face first while turning his face? Now he is facing to the west direction, and then he turn his face to the left of some this one. So now this is the right, because he is facing to the west, and left is this one. Now his face only he is turning, okay, means his face is turned toward the left side, means these directions. Which direction will he face first while turning his face? Now in this one, means he will turn in this direction, means this direction first, and then he will turn this one, means that is the south is the correct one, means that is a southwest, or we can say the south. So southwest also the correct. So this is a southwest direction, so means southwest is given in option number 3. So for question number 12, option number 3 is the correct one. Then question number 13, so question number 13 here we will solve. Dharmesh right hand is in the directions of the sunset. Now sunset is always been which direction? Okay, and this is the north, okay, this is the east, this is the south. Okay, now his right side is toward the sunset, means toward the west, means his left side is toward the east, means he is facing to the south. Okay, then he turned to his left. Now he having the right hand here and the left hand to the east. Okay, so he turned to the left through right angle, means up to here, now facing to the east thrice. So this is 1, 2, and 3. So now he is facing to the west. He turn his face slowly to his left. Now when he turn here, he is facing to the left. Now this one to his left. Now which direction will he face first? So first, while turning this one, he will face this direction first, means that is the north and the west. So before facing the north, he will face first after the west, that is the northeast. So northeast given in option number 1. So for question number 13, option number 1 is the correct one. Then question number 14, in the adjoining figure, so while traveling from H to I, how many times does one walk in the northwest direction? So now this is the path, adjoining figure. Now traveling from H to I, how many times does one walk in the northwest direction? Now this is the north and this is the west. So means in this direction. So this is the first and then this is second. Okay, after this one, this is the third. So means 1, 2 and then 3. Because after this one, he walk in this direction, in this direction, in this direction. Actually, this is a straight one, means this is a north direction, not in a northwest direction. Okay, then this one is the northeast, northwest direction. So this is the third one. So means 3 times he will travel. So for question number 14, option number 1, 3 times. Question number 15. In the figure, question number 14, so means in the same figure, while traveling from H to I, in which direction one does not walk in all? So now, this is a west and north, or we can say the northwest, okay, as per this one. Then this one means this direction already covered, then this direction means this one is already covered. Then this is the west direction, so this one also the covered. Okay, 1, 2, 3. This north is covered, so this one also covered. Then this direction means same as this one also the same. Then this is the toward the east and the south, so this is this directions, and then this direction also, and after this one at the last means this is the same, and this one means this direction. So from the option southeast, south here and the east here, so south is already covered, so option number 1 cannot be. Then option number 2, southwest, this direction, yes, this direction not at walk, so this can be possible. Then option number 3, northeast, north and the east, yes, this is already covered, so option number 3 is not possible. Then option number 4, northwest already covered, so this is also cannot possible. Means option number 2, southwest, these directions not walk, so means option number 2 for question number 15 is the correct one. Then question number 16 we will solve here. Then at 7 minutes past 9 in clock, so suppose this is the clock, 9 is here, 12 is here, and 7 minutes past, so 1 up to the 1 there is the 5 and then 2 minutes means this direction, and here the 3 means minute hand will be on this one and hour hand is this one. Then which direction is shown by minute hand? So this is a north east directions, because this is north and this is the east direction by default. Okay, so northeast is given in option number 3. So for question number 16, option number 3 is the correct one. Then question number 17 we will solve here. Question number 17, Aman is standing to Obama's north 10 meter away. So Aman is standing to Obama's north. Okay, so Obama is here and Obama's north means here Aman. Okay, here the O and he is a 10 meter. So this distance is a 10 meter. Then away, and Rafiq is northwest 20 meter away. So means Aman is away from the Rafiq 20. So this is a 10 and this is a right angle. Suppose this is a east. This is east. So this is a double of this one, means this will be somewhat be here. So this is a Rafiq's position on a 10-20 meter. Then in which direction is Rafiq standing with respect to the Obama's? So with respect to Obama, this is toward the east directions, and to the east means option number 1 is the correct one. Then question number 18 we will solve here. Suraj walked towards south 20 meter. So suppose he is the original position and this is a north, south, west and this is a east. Okay, Then he is walking 20 meter toward the south. So from this one to here 20 meter. Then he walked toward west, means this direction, means this one 10 meter. Then he walked toward north 5 meters. So from here to here 5 meter to the north, means these directions. Finally he walked toward east 10 meters. So again from here 10 meter, means this is the 90 degree, because all the direction wise he is going. Okay, so this 10 meter 10 meter here the same, so this also the 5 meter. So from original position to this one 20 minus 5, so that is a 15 meter. Then in which direction and what at what distance is Suraj standing from the original place? So from the original place toward the south, okay, by 15 meter. So this is given in option number 4. So for question number 18, option number 4 is the correct one. Then question number 19, 4 km to the west of the Praful's house is the school. So question number 19 we will solve here. So suppose this is a P's house, okay, Praful's house. 4 km of the west, Praful's house is a school. Okay, so this is a school. Praful house west direction 4 km. So this is a school. Then 5 km to the south of the house is the temple. So from the house 5 km to the south, this is a temple. This is a 4 km. This is a 5 km. 5 km to the north of the garden is the school. 5 km. Now this is school. 5 km north of the garden is the school, means school's south side is the garden. So south sides, this 5 km we have to travel, then we are getting the garden, that is the meaning. 10 km to the east of the garden is the river. So from the garden 10 km to the east is the, this one is the river. Garden is at a river. 10 km to the north of the river is bazaar. So from rivers 10 km. So this is a 5 and then this is a 5 is the bazaar. So this is a bazaar. So that is a 10 km. 6 km to the east of a hospital is the bazaar. So hospital's east side is the bazaar, means hospital is the west side of the bazaar by 6 km. So from this one west side is the 6 km. So this is a somewhat be 6 km. This is a hospital. Now G2 means garden to the this river is a 10. Okay, now this is a 4, means garden to this one also the 4, and this remaining is a 6 km. That is the meaning, because all are in 90 degree, means right angles. Okay, then in which direction and what distance is the hospital located from Praful's house? So Praful's house, this one, this 6 km and this 6 km, means these are the in same in parallel to this bazaar and the river. So means this is a north directions. Okay, that is the meaning. And then 10 minus this 5, means this is a 5 km. So from Praful's house, hospital is 5 km to the north, and this is given in option number 2. So for question number 19, option number 2 is the correct one. Then question number 20, in a clock, the minute hand shows the south direction. So in a clock, minute hand is to the south, means that is a to the 6 minute hand. And the hour hand is the northwest. Northwest means this direction. This is the west, this is the north. So hour hand in this one, northwest direction. At what time is the shown by the clock? So this is what time? So this is exactly the 45 degree, and this is exactly the 45 degree. Now here, as we know, there are the 3 equal parts from the 9 to the 12. So this is 11 and this is the 10. So mean between the 11 and 10, that is the hour hand, and the minute hand at the 6, means this is the 10 and 30. Okay, so means half past 10. So this is the option number 4 is the correct one. So for question number 20, option number 4 is the correct, half past 10. Then question number 21. So question number 21 is there. Pallavi's back is in the north direction. So now this is the north. Now his back is to north, means he is facing to the south. She turned to her left. Now if she is facing to the south, means right is here and the left is this side. Okay, so she turned left first through the right angle. So from this one, so this is east. So now from this one, she is take a left first through the right angle, so and then 45 degree. After this 90 degree and then 45 degree means these directions facing. So this is a northeast direction. Which direction is C facing now? That is the northeast direction, because this is 45 degree and this is 90 degrees. First C takes 90 degree and then through the 45 degree means this one. So northeast direction, and this is given in option number 2. So for question number 21, option number 2 is the correct one. Then question number 22. So we will solve question number 22 is here. While returning from Hopvis to the her home, how many times Suman faces the south direction? So this figure is given, and this is a north. Okay, so south is here. Now while coming from Hopvis, how many times Suman faces to south? So this is a one time. Then traveling from, this is a two time. Then she walks, and then this is the third time. So 1, 2, and 3. So three times means option number 3 is the correct one. Then question number 23. Which direction is there in the left hand side while facing the directions between the north and the east in the upside down position? Question number 23 we'll solve here. So this is the north, this is the south, this is the east, and this is the west. Okay, so in this one, which direction is there to the left hand side while facing to the direction between north and the east? So facing to the north east. Now in this one, this is the right hand, this is the left hand. So now which direction is there to the left hand side? To the left hand side means this direction, means that is a north west direction, while facing to the directions of the north east in the upside down. Now here also, if you make the upside down, so the directions left hand to the right side will be always be same, means that will be the same northwest. So northwest is given in option number 4. So northwest. So for the question number 23, option number 4, northwest is the correct one. Then for question number 24, so question number 24, while traveling from P to M, so there are the path is shown, P is here. Then so P to M, this is a path. While traveling from P to M, how many times does one take left turn? So now he is passing this one, means this is the right and this is the left. Now here the right turn, here again right turn, this is a left turn, so this is the first one. Then again the left turn, so this is second term, second turn, then right turn, then right turn, then left turn. So this is the third turn. Again this is a fourth, this is a left turn, then this is right turn, right turn, this is a fifth left turn, and then again the left turn, sixth, and then right turn. Okay, so there are the total 6 left turn, and 6 is given in option number 1. Now question number 25. For question number 25, Ajay and Vijay are standing in front of each other. So this is Ajay and this is Vijay, standing in front of each other. Ajay is facing to the east. So Ajay is facing to the east. Okay, this is the east direction. In which direction is Vijay's right hand? So now Vijay is facing opposite to this one, means this is the west. And if he is facing here, means right is here and the left is here, means to the right and north side is there. So that is the north side, and this is given in option number 4. So for question number 25, option number 4 is the correct one. Thank you.